second in the postseason. This time, hitters count and he didn't miss it.
Go Dodgers. Los Dodgers.
Instead of getting the time run on base, they brought the time run to the plate now with this homer.
He knew that was coming. See that?
Yeah.
Now he has Ronnie Grondon just into the game. Takes a 97 mile an hour fastball for straight one.
Why are all the people Dodger fans?
We're at Dodger Stadium.
Each one of their teammates has an opportunity to do something special. That's how deep their lineup is on their bench. Two teams trading punches here in the 10th. That's a stick. It's 1-2. Deck Austin Barnes. Rondell strikes out. One out. Second strikeout for Giles. And the Astros two outs away from splitting the first two games of this World Series here at Outback. Tony Cingrani to keep this a two-run game, entering with a runner at second and nobody out.
He looks young, too.
Does the same kid as him?
Good job by Will Harris earlier for the Astros, getting around an error in a wild pitch.
Oh, yeah, it is the same kid, isn't it?
Time. Keeping it a two-run game. Much maligned road offense for A.J. Hinch has come alive here late in game two. Giles trying to close it. Foul back. Ball strike.
We're cheering for the Dodgers.
They didn't hit those two home runs. They would have only hit one UBR run.
286 into this postseason.
Good. Takes a strike. Oh, you couldn't hit that, dude. Oh.
This is where the juices get flowing for closers, especially wanting to
Did he spit?
Still got to grind on pitches.
What's the glove for if they use their regular hand to throw?
Because if someone hits that ball and it comes right at them, they gotta catch it. Killed everybody at the glove. Here in LA to start this World Series now, 1-1. Strike two. And the catcher throws the ball to him too, so he has to catch it.
This is the one pitch you get to play with, meaning Chase is trying to get him Chase out of the zone.
Yeah, 1-2. One strike away from winning the game. Fuck it.
Fastball, he just follows back.
Ready? What happens if the person that's supposed to catch it, if the person doesn't hit the ball with the bat? What happens if none of them catch it?
Then it's a loose ball. Oh. If there's someone on base, they can run. But if there's no one on base, then they just go grab the ball. Oh. Pitch it again. Good eye.
Wait, what just happened?
Four balls. He can get walked.
Why is he running?
So he was out of the box? A box is a strike zone. He threw a ball.
In case you're wondering, as far as bench for Dave Roberts, he's got one.
Cheeto.
Hey, off the table. Camila. Get off the table. That's what happened, Vinny. That's second base. That guy needs to stop throwing that. Why does he keep trying to throw that? Oh, actually, no, keep throwing that. Just walk us all the way home.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, he got it. He got it.
Safe.
Fuck yeah. Hell yeah.
That was close.
That's right.
Daddy? Daddy, yeah. I'm recording a video.
Yeah. That was so close.
Hell yeah, look at that. Great slide. Oh.
Too late.
I love those plays. Yeah.
I tried to wrap him in the towel.
It's
probably
bad.
It's more like the Google Pixel 2.
Because
the Amazon store.
Verizon is the best unlimited
plan.
It's like H2 and
up. Yeah. I have a feeling that's going to be
good.
Good
name.
We
really want the best.
Did he jump out of the cupboard or did you have to get him?
Oh,
yeah, because he said he came walking down the hallway. Huh?
But it's funny how his head didn't get wet at all.
No. Oh, he would have hated it if his head got wet.
We covered it February 23rd, 2016. Talk to farmers. We know what they're doing because we've seen the thing.
We are farmers. Yes.
Ow. Are you still recording?
Yeah.
Let me still record. Matthew, I want your shirt.
What shirt?
The Puke shirt.
And I want your Dodger shirt.
Right, boy, right.
I want your Dodger shirt.
That's the same shirt.
Yeah.
And we got a man on second. Let's bring him home.
You know what I was pointing at the story here? It's a party. This is Dodger team.
Dodger
headquarters.
Oh!
What the?
He hit the ump!
He hit him in the leg!
Hey, what happened?
Let me brush you up.
He's really mad. He's tagging.
Oh, that's the young kid, isn't he? Hernandez?
Yeah. Look at it. Yeah, that was a wild throw.
Oh, that could have hit like his
arm. He threw it right at him.
And he's getting mad.
He's getting frustrated.
He could have ripped him up.
That's the worst thing you can do. Look at the way he threw that. He almost fell.
takes one way up and in. I'm sure AJ
Manchester. He's getting very frustrated.
So damn it, the Titans.
Here in this World Series, what they did all.
No.
I forgot to pick for two.
No, come on.
I really did.
That'd be so cool to get that stadium right now.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, nope. Oh. We got it. We're going another inning. Top of the 11th.
Game over?
Nope.
No, top of the 11th. Another inning.
Wait, what?
They're still typing.
Is a part of me. All these shapes and designs expressing the devotion to craftsmanship.
Let's go, Cheeto.
Test drive the CX5 and experience the details for yourself. Where they make the crazy cakes.
You remember?
You didn't see that show?
We went there. Remember Mommy and Daddy got married? We went to the bakery after?
Yeah.
Oh! Yeah?
We have the box up there on top of the microwave. Look, Matthew, there's your guy.
Pick up all that popcorn, please.
Leading off the bottom of the 10th inning, Kike Hernandez tied it with a
I'm gonna get you one of those. Stop banging cups.
And now we'll see how the
want to play it. Springer. You want some cherry, Papa? Because I yelled at him this morning, he did the same thing.
folks about yelling at you. We'll wait till later.
I know, yell at mommy.
Thank you, Matthew.
He would have got him if the ball didn't hit him. He, like, interfered. There's such thing as pass interference in baseball. See? He would have got him out. See?
Oh, I see. See the lock of the knee.
Preventing the hand from getting there, so had he come up with the ball, hit the arm.
At least he hit him.
Those things are going pretty fast. America gets free Doritos looks tacos in November 1st.
Yes,
to wait till November 1st.
That's what I was like, I want my taco. Let's kill his face. Kidding me?
And it's a two run.
Why does it feel like they're cheating?
Jesus.
Why does it feel like they're cheating?
Come on. Oh, this night for Springer is exactly what Houston needed.
The top of the lineup had done nothing. Why does it feel like they're cheating?
Fighting hard today.
That was cool. Alright, yeah, we lost. We lost this one. It's all good.
Hold on, I should hit the home run.
1-1.
Thank you.